gonna try to make this video so hopefully someone can show me what I'm doing wrong. I'm trying to get rid of this mountain and these trees here. Okay. Tools. Manage layers. We will highlight all layers. We'll turn all of them on and we'll unfreeze all of them. Then we will. Oh, god damn it. Then we'll freeze ground types. And mountains, because that's what we're working with, okay? Actually, you know what? For the simplistic sake of this video, we are going to just do mountains, because it'll go faster. We won't have to worry about shit. Okay, so this is frozen. I'm going to select everything else, delete it. Select all. Delete all this shit besides this one. Open this up, unfreeze it. Mountain 74, this is what we want to delete. That's where the hickey-icko people start. You know, we'll just delete a couple mountains, and you'll be like, you know, we'll just get rid of a fuck ton of mountains. Alright, then we are going to select all. Export. Mountains. Export. Done. That was a fail from before. Assembly kit, raw data. Mountains is going in, replacing the other mountains. Now we're going into Bob. I would imagine that the only thing that I need to do is this, because this contains the mountain. It's already checked, but I'm going to do everything that the tutorial said, even though these are all vanilla files. So we're going to take this. This kind of seems like a bad idea at the moment, because I was messing around with the working data before, but regardless. Actually, no, I don't think we... Let's not mess with that. I don't think you want to mess with that if it's been edited in the past. Chip, shogun, and then settlements, playable areas. Still haven't gotten that shit to work at all. Data. Oh, regions. We forgot regions. And that's all vanilla. We'll just do it to the letter. Start. Gonna pause it here so it has time to process so the video is not too long. Okay, I had a little hiccup there because I had an old ground type file in there and I had to just re-vanilla everything real quick, but I did process this. As you can see, it does go through. Everything's cool, everything's gravy. So now, what do we gotta do? We gotta open that up as a pack. So we gotta get pack file manager going. Holy shit, why is that full screen? Alright. Actually. Everything's a frickin' mess right now, I know. Okay, mod pack. This crap's in here, but not the campaign maps that we need. So we gotta go into the raw or the working data, campaign maps, Shogun Japan, and we gotta get the pathfinding regions and trade routes. We gotta get that put into here because this is gonna give us. I empty all this out, yeah. Not empty. This is old stuff, so we're gonna get rid of that. I'm putting it in two places here because it doesn't. I don't know why the hell this is in here. Let's empty all this stuff. Do we have height map from this other one? 1 second. I'm putting it in two places because it doesn't makes sense with the picture of the screen grab on here. I'll show you in a second. So if you see next to each other, Shogun Japan, mine drops down like this, and then it looks like this one goes into his display, but up in the descriptions it's supposed to be in the Shogun Jap folder. So I'm just putting it in both at this point to just get that over with. I don't remember where it says this, and I'm not going to read to waste more time. If we really need to reference that, we can reference that later. So we're going to save this in our game folder. We have to go back to Bob. Says just to do campaigns Jap Shogun. All mod pack. Gonna ask us this. Launch the game. I'll probably pause it again to save time. Good, that succeeded. It's all gravy. Great. So now we gotta put those files into the same fucking mod pack. So let's go to assembly kit, working data, campaigns, Jap Shogun. Actually, I think you need to, let's try something here. I'm pause this for a second. Nope, I checked the mod pack that just got put out. I thought maybe it would have the start pause in it. I didn't remember exactly if it did go out or where it went to, but okay, so it goes into working data, campaigns, Jap Shogun. Here's this start pause in scripting. We're going to take that, put the proper folder pass. This is just a little shortcut that I have. I'm going to add, let's get rid of this for no reason, this is here. Add from directory campaigns. So I got the scripting and the start pos ESF in here. We got this all set up, all popping off here. Something should have the mountains like in this. One second, decline that phone call. And then we're gonna launch Shogun. Oh my god. And I know you can't see this full screen, I don't think. But the mountains are still there, so. It's just a fucking mess. I don't know what to do. Someone help.